What's domino theory? You must be aware about domino effect, right? It's a chain reaction where one event sets off a chain of subsequent events. Domino theory is very similar in nature. It was prominent in the US between 1950s to 1980s, which was the era of Cold War. According to domino theory, it was assumed and believed by the US that if one country in any specific region came under the influence of communism, then the surrounding countries might also follow. This theory was used by the US to justify American intervention in other countries' development and their political ideologies during the Cold War era. You must be aware that during the Cold War era, the Asian regions, the Middle East, the Eastern European regions, and the USSR were seeing a very high and heavy rise of communism. So the US felt that capitalism might actually die if not supported by it through intervention in other countries. To make it a reality, various steps were taken, for example, Marshall Plan to modernize Western Europe, and domino theory was a major theory which led to American intervention in the Middle East, in Asian nations, and also in Eastern Europe. I'm very sure if anyone asks you now what is domino effect or what is domino theory, you would not shy away from explaining to them the historical perspective of domino theory as well.